Hello and welcome. I'm going to take you through typical shots that professional boxers and amateur boxers throw throughout a contest. We're going to start with a jab. The jab is a straight arm shot and it fills a distance between yourself and the opponent. Following the jab, we're going to throw the right hand. The right hand travels further than the jab and it engages your hips, and that can generate a lot more power. You see lots of knockouts with this shot. After the right hand, we're going to throw the left hook. The left hook is a bent arm shot and it's got a great loss of purchase. Once again, you can get lots of rotation on it. After the left hook, we're going to throw the right uppercut. The right uppercut, you have to be very close to your opponent to get it off, and it can, all the power is generated through your trunk and your legs, and it can really lift a person's head up, especially if they're looking eye level to you. It comes right underneath the guard. Once you throw in the right uppercut, you can get the left uppercut off. The left uppercut is similar to the right uppercut, but with less power. But what it is very good to set up a neck shot. The neck shot can be the final one, which is the right hook. Similar to the right hand, it generates a lot of distance and it's got a lot of purchase on it. It just comes around the back of the guard and it can knock you out.